Hey everybody, my name is Jeremiah Craig, and last week I went to open mic night with my band, the Rusty Crowbars. And before we went to open mic night, we started chatting about some of our favorite things, about visiting open mic nights. So keep an ear out for promoting shows, networking, supporting the musicians in the scene, and practicing songs. And then, while you're listening to us chat about this, think about your favorite thing about going to open mic nights and put it down in the comments. I hope you enjoy this video. Peace.
For those who don't know, where we're going to play tonight for open mic and hang out, really it's more of a hangout than anything else, is where Jeremiah and I met almost a year ago. I think it was March.
Yeah.
Because we played together, and then Jeremiah, I told Jeremiah, if he moves here, hit me up, we're going to start a band. And that's exactly what happened. He hit me up, him and I started playing together, we found Richard, and it's all because of the open mic night at Devlin's, the reason for any of this. And so this is very exciting, because that's where we're going tonight, to hang out and play at our where we were conceived.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, open mic nights are awesome for so many different reasons. Richard, why do you like open mic nights?
I like them because you see people being very courageous. It took me a long time to feel comfortable getting up in front of people and doing something like, even with whatever talent I do have, and there are people who are like, I'm just gonna fucking get up there and do it.
Right.
Mm-hmm. And it's just like, that's awesome. Like, you're like, you just learned like a chord on guitar and you want to get up in front of people. Like, that's like a level of courage that I don't think I will ever possess. So I like getting up and supporting that.
It does take a lot of courage, because that's where it's a really good place to go and practice your songs. I feel like you could learn a song, but you don't actually know it until you have the pressure of somebody watching you or listening to you live. There's a lot of pressure, and when that pressure is attached to the song, it helps embed the memory of that song a little bit more.
Yeah, promoting.
That's another reason why we're going tonight.
Yeah.
Is because we have a show on Friday at McGann's. So it's also a good place to go to promote other shows that you got going on, because networking, promoting, like, it's all helps the scene. So open mic nights are awesome.
Yep, so that's what we're going to do. Part of my living come from gambling on the gamblers, and I can keep those who keep a good handle, but you come a bad hand, so give me a bad hand instead of holding you and making you a dead man.
Thank you all. Peace.